Hello, Shane. I'm Dr. F. Douglas, the school counselor. I've been hearing you've had some problems inside and outside the school. Is that true?
No, I'm not.
Now, Shane, you can be honest with me. Nothing you say will leave the room.
Well, can I ask you a question then?
Sure.
What does the F stand for in your name?
Promise it doesn't leave the room?
Promise?
It stands for fuzzy. Shut up!
Sorry.
All right then, let's get down to business. How about I ask you a few questions? You know, just to get to know you.
Well, whatever then, let's just hurry this up.
So, how's your family life going, Shane?
Well, I guess it's not too bad. Actually, it's pretty good. It's pretty good.
What are you doing?
I'm doing my homework.
I thought I told you to mow the lawn right when you got home.
But Dad, it's winter. You don't mow the lawn in winter.
How dare you defy me!
For frick's sakes!
40 less one!
Nah, it's pretty decent, you know. Me and my dad get along well.
So, what are your favorite foods?
Well, I like to kind of watch what I eat at home, you know, healthy stuff, and try to watch my figure by working out, and celery sticks and such.
Well, I'm very glad to hear that. So, what about hobbies? You got anything you like to do to escape, relax?
Well, I like to listen to peaceful music. Just kind of drive around town and such.
Student driver to the hell of the road! What the fuck? Damn it. I can't see anything. Yield to the right, you little turds! What the heck you think this is? Oh. Uh-oh.
Cool. Any other hobbies? Any sports you play?
Well, I'm a really big tennis fan. I play every day, and I like to go bowling pretty often.
Yes.
Right on. How about school? Are you getting good grades?
Oh, definitely. I study for every test. I always pass. No problems. Boo-boo to Yogi Bear. Boo-boo to Yogi Bear. What's the answer to number 4? Over.
Yogi Bear, boo-boo. Yogi Bear, boo-boo. The answer is 66. Or.
Are you sure about that?
Yogi Bear is always sure.
66. Wouldn't it be more like 12 or 20?
Oh, trust me. It's 66. Yogi Bear out.
Oh, Shane, put that away.
I heard you got caught cheating on a math final.
I never do such a thing!
Okay, I believe you. So, what are you planning on doing for a career? Any plans?
Well, I definitely want to be a doctor, for sure.
Hey, hope you don't mind, but I'm gonna look for a number.
So do you get along with kids at school? Perhaps Keegan? You guys get along well?
What? Oh, we are huge friends.
You guys never have any disagreements, like, that turn into fights?
Nope.
You lied about every question, didn't you?
Yep.
Okay, see you next week.
Think of instead a girl worth fighting for.